Picture a monster that can attack at any time, that can change itself to evade the weapons used against it, and can come back to life from the dead. Sounds like something from a horror movie, but this monster is real. It's killed Steve Jobs, Patrick Swayze, and when I was 14, my mother. Now, my slide gives away the mystery, but the monster is cancer. And just like the